do when the moon hatches.
This guy knows what he's talking about. Interesting. Let me ask you, do you work for NASA?
Briefly,
interesting. Well, the thing about the moon is it's the way you guys have been treating it is the big problem. I mean, when it hatches, it's not going to hatch what you think it is. There's a rather nasty negworm hiding in there, and if you do allow it to hatch, the asteroid might not be the biggest of your worries, because old Neggy comes and gets you, you're in deep shit. But anyway, in the meantime, if the moon was to do anything to Earth, it's your karmic deserved punishment, because what have you done so far with the moon? You've had 12 Americans turn up on there. What have they done? They've driven buggies, drunk wine, and played golf, all while dressed in absolutely matching uniforms. It's supposed to be space exploration, not a fucking stag do. Unbelievable. Treat the universe with some respect. Bastard.